One of the poet, Allama Iqbal, he said that, وضع میں ہو نصارہ تمدن میں ہو حنود, یہ ہے مسلمان جنہیں دیکھ کے شرمائے یہود. رہ گئی رسم آزان روح بلالی نہ رہی, رہ گیا فلسفہ تلقین غزالی نہ رہی. What he is trying to say that these Muslims, what happened? In their attire, in their all juicy physical appearance, they look like Christians. Number two, their inner things are still sticking to superstitious beliefs. Number three, and Jews, they are looking at us hilariously and they are laughing at us that don't they have any sunnah of the Prophet? Don't they have any system to follow? وَضَا مِهُ نَصَارَا تَمَدُّن مِهُ حُنُود, یہ ہے مسلمان جنہیں دیکھ کے شرمائے یہود. These are such Muslims where even the Jews are getting shy to see us. They are even shy, feeling shy that what kind of ummah is this? Deadless and spineless ummah. Why? Because we are just busy in following other, led by noses. Somebody led you and you just, all we are just the lead. We never become a leader anymore. We lost the, you see, prerogatives of being a leader, but now we are only led by nose. Rasme azan reh gayi ruhe bilali na rahi. This rites of proclaiming azan 5 times a day is there as a rites. Bas, rites, R-I-T-E-S, not R-I-G-H-T-S. Rites, R-I-T-E-S. You call it like rasm. Rasme azan reh gayi ruhe bilali na rahi. The spirit, the inner sensation of Bilal raziyatala anho is not there. Falsafa reh gaya, the philosophies are there, but talqeen ghazali na rahi. But the talqeen, the instruction of great Imam Ghazali, who is the founder of all these modern schooling system, all the kind of extracurricular activities, corporal punishment, all these things were amended by Ibn Khaldun and Imam Ghazali. So what says? فلسفہ رہ گیا تلقین غزالی نہ رہی. Philosophies are there, but the instruction of Imam Ghazali is not there.